You are seeing this, right? Cost optimization is happening with the company. So your name is part of that list. If you can put on the papers, we'll be treating it as a normal exit with 15th June as the last working day. If not, we'll be sending you a termination letter. And don't expect any other benefits from the company, including your experience letters, nor the basic salary of the answer notice period.
Madam, okay? See, madam, what's your name, madam?
Gunda Sri Teja, your VHR.
See, Sri Teja, madam, see, at least you said a gym, at least till this week, no, I can consider and I will put the exit.
We cannot give that much time. That is the reason only we are calling up the associates and we are communicating the information.
But what is this, madam? How is it possible for me? Within a day, within a minute, and you are asking me to give the exit formality.
By end of the day, we are asking you to put down the papers. Not.
Yes, madam.
We cannot take it as a normal exit.
How can we sustain within a day or two?
Sir, listen. This is not my, I am not authorized to just give you extension or something. This is through the court.
To whom I need to approach? Tell me then, at least. To whom?
No, but you can approach. This is a corporate decision. There is no further change in this.